Sherry here with Orchard Corset, back with our weekly series, Corset Q&A. Today I'm headed down to our shipping department to visit with Kaylin. Hi Kaylin, how are you today?
I'm great, how are you?
Perfect. So I have a question for you. I know that back in the day we used to have the return form on the back of a customer invoice, and we don't do that anymore. So how is a customer able to then return or exchange their item?
Oh, well, that's actually really easy. So what you would want to do is go to orchardcorset.com/returns.
Okay.
And it'll bring you to a page that will ask you for your order number and your email. And so you would enter in that information, and it will bring up your like the items that you have purchased.
Oh, yeah,
order.
I see right on there, right? It's got each of the items that you had, or if you've only got one.
Right.
And so then you choose which ones you want to return or exchange.
Mm-hmm. And then you would enter in which products, if you're doing an exchange, that you would like to receive. And then when you're done with that, you'll just go ahead and print it out. And if you don't have access to a printer, you would write your exchange ID on your invoice that came with your package originally.
Okay.
And if you don't have your invoice, you can write your order number and your exchange ID on a paper to include in your package.
And please include that so we don't just get a corset
yes.
back and wonder what we're supposed to do with that. And I'd also like to get in a plug, if you are exchanging because you didn't get the right size, please make sure you contact our sizing experts and let them help you out so that we don't have to do this a second time.
Right.
Awesome. Thanks so much for your help today, Kaylin.
Yeah, thank you.
We'll see you back here next week for episode 15. And until then, make sure you visit us at www.orchardcorset.com.